The Nuts snapped their five-game losing streak yesterday, and now today they have an opportunity to win back-to-back games for just the second time this season. Good evening, and welcome live to John Thurman Field. My name is Keaton Gilogley. Happy to have you along today. Line drive into center field. Johnson coming on. He makes the catch on the run. Zamorelli tags from third. He comes home and scores without a throw. A sacrifice fly off the bat of Donnie Walton. The Nuts lead 3-1 in the bottom of the first. We're in the bottom of the fourth inning. The Nuts and Giants are tied at 3. The 2-1. Swung on and lofted into shallow right field. And it's in for a base hit. Brigman's coming to the plate. Here's the throw home. It is cut off. Zamorelli caught between first and second now. White coming to the plate. The throw home. White slides in, and he's cut down for out number two. But an RBI single for Nick Zamorelli, and the Nuts take a 4-3 lead. Two on, one away. Nuts in front, 5-4. Tying run at third. A double play would get the Nuts out of this jam. The 0-1. Bounce to first. White field. Steps on first. Throw to second. The tag. In time, a double play, and the Nuts preserve the lead. Nuts lead 5-4 in the ninth. The Nuts need just one more out to win it, but they have suffered a couple of heartbreaking losses against the Giants this year. Here's a pickoff throw to first. It gets by Evan White, and the tying run scores from third. A throwing error by Wyatt Mills blows the save, and it's 5-5 in the ninth. Well, the Nuts were hoping to not have to play bottom of the ninth inning, but here we are. And the first pitch is lined into shallow right, a base hit. And the Nuts have the potential winning run aboard with one away. The 3-0, up and in. Brigman spins out of the way, ball four, and the Nuts have the winning run in scoring position with two outs in the bottom of the ninth. 2-1, swung on and lifted in the air, shallow right field. Fabian streaking in, he can't get there. It lands fair. Solano scores and the Nuts win. Evan White, the walk-off RBI knock, and the Nuts win 6-5.